गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर 3 एंड नेम ऑफ चैप्टर 3 इज द सिंथेटिक फाइबर्स एंड प्लास्टिक्स. इन क्लास 8 आई विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर 3 एंड नेम ऑफ चैप्टर 3 इज द सिंथेटिक फाइबर्स एंड सिंथेटिक फाइबर्स एंड प्लास्टिक्स. I will start chapter 3 synthetic fibers and so in this chapter we will discuss about the jute and cotton plants. So you know that you learned about jute and cotton in 6th class and they know as the plant fibers. Cotton and jute are the plant fibers. Cotton and jute are the plant fibers. Cotton and jute are the plant fibers and they are called the, in class 7 we have learnt about the wool and they are called the animal fiber. They are called the animal fibers and animal fiber is the jute, sorry, wool and silk. Wool and silk, they are called the animals fiber. What is the animal fiber? Plant fibers, cotton and jute. Animal fibers, wool and silk. So they are comes under the animal fiber and plant fiber, cotton and jute. And you know that all natural fibers are used for making fabrics. Whether cotton, whether jute, whether wool and silk, they are used as the for making fabrics. And collectively we can say that cotton, jute, wool, silk, they are called the natural fiber because we are getting naturally cotton, jute, wool and silk, we are getting naturally. That's why we are called the, we named as the natural fibers. And all natural fibers are used for making fabrics, which are further used for making clothes. And next to food, the most important need for human beings is clothing. What is the most important thing for the human being is the clothing. And it is not only the clothes are a part of our moral code and decency, that also protect us from extreme temperature and climate change. And furthermore, these fibers are used for making ropes, fishing nets, carpets, shells for boats and variety of other articles of daily use. So we are using as the different, not only cloths, not only for the protection, it provide protection from the different things because if extreme temperatures are there and climate change, so it provide protection. Not only for the deficiency, it provide protection also. That's why we are wearing clothes. And however, the demand of the fibers and fabrics so large that natural fibers are insufficient to fulfill it. And to meet this demand, scientists have developed artificial fibers using petroleum products and coal as raw materials. And these artificial fibers are commonly called synthetic fibers or man-made fibers. Those fibers are made by the man, that fibers are called the man-made fibers. So this is the introduction. Plant fibers, you know that cotton and jute, animal fiber, wool and silk. So this is the plant fiber, this is the animal fibers. And collectively we named as natural fiber because we are getting naturally. That's why we named as the natural fiber. And synthetic fiber, fibers which are made by the man are called the man-made fibers. So this is the introduction of the fibers. And what are the synthetic fibers? What are the synthetic fibers? What are synthetic fiber? What are synthetic fibers? So you know that, look at the necklace of beads carefully and you will observe similar beads are joined together by a common thread to form a necklace. This is some common beads are joined together and then they form a necklace. You can see here. And alternatively take about 20 paper clips and join them as shown in the figure 3.1b. What is the similarity between the beads in the necklace and paper clips joined the one another? In both case, any form a long chain starting from single things such as the bead or a paper clip. And chemists by careful experiments have found out the nature from fibers are made from the simple chemical molecules. They are called the monomers. And when you have to take paper clips and you have to join like this, then you can see that they are called the monomers. That units are called the, they are made by the molecules and that molecules are called the monomers. So all of you take revision till here and tomorrow I will discuss about the synthetic fibers.